Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
So what are you doing up here?
I'm on a hunt for scap slag.
Slap what?
Scap. Slag. Ores with specific impurities that are the key to unlocking all sorts of unique qualities. One man's waste product is another man's artistic medium.
Okay. Well, we're off to get a chunk from the tip of the giant's chisel.
The big chisel buried under all the ice? Ha! Huh. Good luck with that.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
There's something
over
heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Lemire, you knew this place before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Psst. How about you, young one? You don't have to run off on my account.